Can we annoy you, Mike?
Yes, you can.
Thank you, sir.
You have been all night.
Who do you think won?
I thought Jake won.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, I mean, pretty clean cut, to be honest.
Do you think Tyron was a little gun-shy, like in the MMA fights?
I don't know if he's gun-shy, but he wasn't busy enough. He let the fight kind of get away from him. You know, Jake just kind of outworked him. He never hurt Tyron. He never had Tyron in any damage. Tyron looked dangerous when he exploded and went for it, but it was just too far, too little, you know what I mean? Just
yeah.
Like you said, his last four fights in the UFC, that's kind of what he did there. Same again, you know what I mean? He waited for the perfect opportunity to land that perfect punch. It's not there. You got to work. You got to find that. You got to create traps, set traps. You know, you got to go forward. Why is he waiting to counter Jake Paul? Jake's coming in as the longer guy. He's using his reach and trying to jab. And that's when Tyron was trying to counter. You can't counter a guy that's taller and longer. You're going to get on the inside, cut the cage off, force him in the corner, slip and jab, get on the inside, and knock that motherfucker out. Because that's easy work all day long. I don't know what Tyron's
Mike, clean him up. You think they got to stop disrespecting MMA boxing now?
Mike, you think Tommy Fury should be next then?
That'd be a great next fight. Why not fight another fighter of his experience? That said, that's not going to sell a ton of pay-per-views. You
yeah.
know what I mean?
So especially after tonight.
Jake's played the game well. He is. You know, he's picking up guys with a marquee name that can help sell pay-per-views, that have brand recognition, and that are also at the end of their career. Do you know what I mean? It's smart, you know, and to be fair, he's fighting better competition than what he would do if he was a regular boxer. You know what I'm saying? He'd be fighting guys on a losing record. I mean, I'll take a bump at the same time. I'll fucking, you know, I'll give you a couple of beers, I'll get in there, knock them out, go for a nap. Guys, much
what'd
love.
You make of this
thanks, Mike.
I thought that was very generous to Tyron, you know, if I'm honest. You know, again, Tyron was never hurt. He just got outworked. It wasn't like a net, you know. Tyron could have won that fight, just like he could have won his last four fights in the UFC. He was just too little, you know what I mean? It's like a mental war. I don't know what it is.
Well, the final one, do you think Tyron's missed opportunity was when he wobbled him in like the third and fourth round?
Yeah, his missed opportunity was not going for it the whole time. You know what I mean? You gotta have aggression. Obviously, it's going to be controlled aggression. You know, I thought he could have just worked harder. You know? He never could have counted himself, but ultimately, he came here to win tonight. You know? He lost. And he's going to go home with the I Love Jake Paul tattoo on his ass or wherever it's going to be.
I forgot about that.
Hook her up, baby. Let's go.
Thanks, Mike.